day, lords and ladies. My name is Crescent Empress, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. When we left off, we had just hit a safe room, and we were on our way down to the basement to... I don't recall that being open. Wasn't that closed? Whatever, we were on our way down to the basement to retrieve the third Cerberus head, at which point, if Ethan had any sense at all, he would, run as far away from this place as he possibly could. That is definitely not what I wanted. Somehow just turned around really freaking fast. Anyway, here in said basement, we need to deal with this situation, and probably use, honestly, should probably use a first aid med here, because we've got a bit of doing down here. File here. It says, Lucas, I got the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Just, I love that this farmhouse in Louisiana comes with a built-in incinerator. That's a little ominous, don't you think? I mean... just a little. Make sure that I was hoping for that. That's actually really good. I'm going to want that. I know exactly what I'm doing with that. I should actually probably just do it now, honestly. I want enhanced ammo with that. Because that will be very helpful in several upcoming sections. I don't remember exactly which ones of these need opening. Yeah, 3 A's. And a handprint. And something to shoot in the head. Just gonna fall over dead. No, left bumper. I switched to left trigger. My mistake. That also kind of clears up something else about my inventory that I was wondering. We'll hold on to the chem fluid, but I have a feeling I know what we're doing with it. Because I am a little rusty on this bullshit, apparently. Actually, before I go there, I want to go here. Because there are goodies to be had here. And I think I killed everything, so we shouldn't have to worry about things running up on us. They say that you can, just run past a lot of these enemies, and you probably can. Probably 100% right. But... I don't really want to use the psychostimulants right now, but... I'll just be honest, I'm going to need... I'm going to need more first aid meds because we have some heavy-duty nonsense coming up. And I don't have enough space for the gun fluid. Okay, the section room key. I don't want to use these here, but... God damn it. Detour. Forgot, but we're going to have to come back for it because we don't have enough space. Savage. After that, I don't want to go in yet. We want to run backwards. So, I'm going to run back to the safe room here. Dump shit. When I got that. Handgun ammo is always appreciated. Okay, so then. I could go back and do the scorpion key stuff, I suppose. I think we'll do that. Let's go. Before we go and grab the other dog head, we can do the scorpion door stuff and then not have to worry about it for a while. Well, we will be coming to. Actually, no. I completely forgot you were here. Fuck it. Change of heart again. Actually, we'll just go put the damn thing down. So that we can pick up more stuff. Because, we can deal with that problem soon. Okay, so that I can set down. I'm planning to do stuff with the... Planning to get rid of the 10 bullets that are in that handgun. We will have to... Almost forgot the collectible coin. What we saw. Is there anything else? There was other stuff I couldn't pick up. I wish I had room for that before, because we're just going to hit... We literally are just going to set that down. No, not what I intended, but while we are here, before I forget, we'll grab the shotgun shells later, because we will be back here. Get the thing. I probably should have left the psychostimulants there. I blanked. However, I believe that clears this room, and we can, Oh my god. Stand by, lords and ladies. I will be right back. Okay, lords and ladies, we're back. I needed to double back again. I think stuff spawns in here, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong. Is to not get hit anymore, because I have been getting sloppy. And where's your friend? I don't think I killed it. Didn't think I killed it, it just didn't chase me. Oh, fuck me. I should have realized I'm actually not fast enough on the controls for that. But it should have occurred to me that that wasn't going to work out in my favor. Talented enough to run past these fucking things. God, am I still bleeding? Shit. Oh, you know what would really help? They'll only chase you so far, and then they... Will they seriously not chase me any further than that? Ideal, lords and ladies. Not ideal at all. Please tell me that was just the three that were in here. I'm going to have to do that. It's literally not... There's no choice here. Those were shotgun rounds. Really, we should go get the shotgun. Strong chem. We don't have gunpowder, unfortunately. We have space for gunpowder. So there's that, at least. And then this should clear up. Yeah, we're not gonna touch the Cerberus head. Just, fuck it, since we're picking up shotgun shells anyway. Strong feeling that we were actually, you know, supposed to go get the shotgun before we did this. We get the really strong feeling that it really wants me to have the shotgun and I neglected to get it. I was going to do that, but I didn't feel like dealing with Jack, which is, in hindsight, probably a poor choice. Everything that's in this room. Those are the enhanced bullets, which we will be putting to use in this fight. Before we even do that, let's put enhanced bullets in that gun, and then let's take out the pea shooter. We're going to empty what's in it, and then we're going to put it down and not deal with it anymore. Okay. Jack fight. Let's do this. Honestly, it might just be easier to do this with the enhanced bullets. It honestly might. Oh, God. He's gotta be so close. He's gotta be so fucking close. There we go. Good deal. That is why we made the enhanced handgun ammo. We wanted that for this fight. Because, of course, they weren't going to actually let us keep this. You... Alas. It was nice while it lasted, Chainsaw. Okay, now there should be stuff around. Is that it? Okay, so I want this. Change back to our normal ammo. And then we will be able to get the shotgun. Uninterrupted. So I am going to drop this. I don't want it. And did I have any other shotgun shells? I did. Shells are collected, junk gun is down, and Jack is dealt with, so... Oh, we need Scorpion Key for that. I'm glad I actually stopped before I wandered fully away. I remember. Just bear with me, lords and ladies. I have only played the game once, but... I did do a little bit of studying up to get ready. Detour again. You guys are gonna, like, hate me, but we looked at that treasure photo, and that is back in this room. And it is valuable to us, because somebody here, not naming any names, is not great at video games and needs all of the help that you can get. We will go ahead and use those up right now. Steroids increase your max health, which means that I can stand there like a moron getting slapped in the face for just a little bit longer. And our odds will also improve when we go get the shotgun. Which we can now. I don't have to run away from Jack, so... We can just take our time. Everything's fine. And I think there are just two scorpion doors, if I recall correctly. Actually, probably should be able to see that on the map, huh? The map that I get to by doing something. Here, meaning God knows what. Please tell me that I actually made enough space for this. I did. Good. I about lost it right there. I thought I was going to have to run back to the damn room again. Alright, collective two collectibles in here. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to those growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dalby General Hospital. And the other is... here. I'm tired of chasing these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head relief so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. You know the rest. I will actually need to need that. And then I don't think there's anything else right here for us. Now there are two snake doors and the one crow door. I'm pretty that I can set down the scorpion key at this point, and that will give me the space that I'm looking for, because I believe we're done with it. If not, then I'll just have to run all the way back here again, you know, as you do. I'll need to organize that though. We need two spots available to do the shotgun exchange here. We'll hold the chem fluid for now. Did I get the one in here? Yeah. We'll hold the chem fluid for now. Bingo. Let me do the thing. Okay. Now, there's a coin back here. Another thing somewhere. I thought there was anyway. I might be mistaken. But there are a few goodies here around. I could have sworn it was on the stairs. Yeah, there it is. Which I don't don't have enough space for. Right. This fucking dance again. Okay, well, we will hop here to our next save room slash inventory box because, like, really, we will be pulling these out in just a second, but... There's a way to split them, that would be great, but regrettably, that is just straight up junk. It's a couple of spaces. Yeah, I'll get the phone in a second. There's a convoluted process behind all of this. So we need this, and then over here, which I don't think I technically need this either, because I'm not using the broken handgun, but I don't remember if there's other stuff back here. That's on me. And the only thing is here. I think that's... feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Coin. And... maybe there's just the one note. There's another one later, I recall. At this point... and get rid of them for now. We're just going to get more nearly instantly, but... this will definitely help us. I probably won't even bother with the Magnum since I have the Albert. That's kind of, you know, kind of the much better thing. especially because I'm happy that we got both of those. I was not so fortunate in my first playthrough. Okay, so... we'll keep the gunpowder. And we won't pick up herbs if we see them. I'd like to have the options for chem fluid. Although, actually, are we going to even hit a lockbox? I don't recall. We might have to. Although, there's a box by the old house. Okay, on that note, lords and ladies, we are just about out of time for this episode. Actually, we're over time for this episode. So I will call it here. In the meantime, if you have enjoyed, please take a moment to let me know. And do remember to join the court by subscribing. Until next time.